In Meridian, a local man will attempt to climb Mount Everest. Adam Hodges, a general manager at Anderson Health and Fitness Center and founder of Ascent for a Cure, is the first Mississippian to ever attempt this feat. Hodges stated he'll bring his lifelong dream to fruition by raising awareness for Parkinson's disease. Hodges and his team departed for the journey on April 11th and will be monitoring the weather and terrain for the safest path. We want to wish them good luck.